When you are asked about density of water, do you say it is 1? And when asked further, do you say it is 1 kg per meter cube? And then if probed further, you tell it is 1 gram per meter cube or 1000 kg per meter cube, you are not very convinced about the value of density of water. Then go on, this video is for you. Density of water is 1000 kg per meter cube or 1 gram per centimeter. Sometimes I ask this from college going students. They are unable to tell. Now, to understand density of water, we have to know what is a cube. Cube is a three-dimensional figure, and these are some of the examples. For example, you can see Rubik's cube here, and also you can see dice. Both of these are example of cubes. We want to learn is what is a cube with dimension 1 meter, 1 meter, and 1 meter. That is, how much is 1 meter cube? Now, for this, you must have some intuition about what is 1 meter length or height. So, how much is 1 meter? 1 meter is around 39.37 inches.
Let's get the idea of 1 meter or 39.37 inches.
My height is around 5 feet 8 inches. From floor to my waist, the height is around 1 meter. So you can see more clearly when you zoom it.
Let's see example of door handle.
My door handle is around 1 meter. Now we can see it more closely, meter, but this may be different in different houses. But this is how you can have certain idea that how much is 1 meter height. Now let's see again the cube of 1 meter by 1 meter by 1 meter.
Imagine cube is filled with water. How much water will be filled in this 1 meter cube? This is an actual 1 cubic meter tank photograph. Now imagine whether this tank will contain 1 liter or 1000 liter. If your answer is 1000 liters, then we are close to solution. Now that we have established that 1 meter cube tank will contain 1000 liters of water, let's calculate density.
Density is mass per unit volume, and let's say we write 1000 liter at the bottom, that is what is the volume.
Question we have to ask ourselves is that how much will be the mass of 1000 liters of water? 1000 liters of water will have around 1000 kgs of mass. Rest is simple. Density will be equal to 1000 kg per meter cube.
This is one of the way that you can imagine that you have a tank which is around, let's say, 1000 liters, and this tank will store 1000 kgs of water. So 1000 kg per meter cube is the density of water.
You can also see that density of the water can be written as 1 kg per liter.
Similarly, you can imagine the dice which we have seen earlier. A 1 centimeter dice will give you volume around 1 centimeter cube. So again, density is mass per unit volume, and this is 1 centimeter cube, and this will contain around 1 gram. So because this is very small dice, so it won't be able to contain 1 kg of water. So 1
centimeter cube
dice will have 1 gram of water. So if water is stored inside the dice,
that's what the density of water is, 1 gram per centimeter cube. Now you can say with confidence that density of water is 1000 kg per meter cube and 1 gram per centimeter cube. Both of these are correct.